world-class violinist. Because if you don't, when you're moving around and being thrown around and still trying to play, you end up doing what you did, and that's missing loads of notes. And there were times in there when it was okay, and there were times when it sounded to me like a bunch of rats being strangled. So, you know, you're not untalented, but you're not good enough, I don't think, to get away with flying through the air and trying to play the violin at the same time.
I don't think what you're doing right now is enough to fill a theatre in Vegas. To work with.